This is the 2013 Dragonette Cellars Grenache, John Sebastiano Vineyard, San Ynez Valley.
14.3 alcohol. It's 40 US dollars. Mm-hmm. Going through the nose a little bit here, a lot of the standard Grenache red fruits emerging, but also a little bell pepper, which I find to be interesting. What's going on the palate?
Really bright extracted, highly concentrated fruit, really nice structure and acid. I think this is a steal for $40.
Yeah.
We'll be back with more on Wine Weirdos.
Cheers! Cheers.